Cinnamon is a 12-year-old, 15.1-hand liver chestnut Tennessee walking horse mare. As you can see, she's very easy to get in the water. She has went through my program. I've made sure she's been desensitized to everything I can possibly think of. Girlfriend has used Cinnamon for lessons with the kids. She sure took care of everybody that's been on top of her. excellent trail horse that doesn't spook. She will go up and down steep hills, through mud, across ditches, in the water. She is traffic safe and everything like a trail horse should do. She will lead, she will follow. You can put her in the middle with other gated horses, with quarter horses. It doesn't matter to her. She's very well behaved and just a bomb-proof, fun trail horse that is super smooth and has a brain. Target coming from behind you or towards you. standstill for you to mount her from the ground, from the mounting block, from a log, jump on her from the ground bareback, ride her with a halter and lead rope. None of it matters to her. She's a really sweet girl. She's never going to hurt anybody. She has no games under her. She's just an all-around excellent trail horse that's still got many, many, many years left. And she's really fun and smooth to ride. Rest of this video is going to show you your everyday stuff you'll do with her. Actually, my daughter went ahead and recorded all of this while I was on the phone outside. I didn't even know she had got to this point of the video, but that just shows how easygoing Cinnamon is, and anybody can deal with her.